Rd-132211 was released on May 13th, 2009. This version was removed the caves from the previous version. The Flat Earthers are going to be happy about this one, but the biggest addition was being able to place and break blocks, using right-click and left-click, respectively. There was now a bit...
You can place blocks outside the 256 by 64 by 256 area, but you could place blocks inside of yourself, so that's pretty neat.
Nifty. You could only also place grass on one layer, and only cobblestone everywhere else, by the way.